He sure did.
Gilgeous Alexander.
Oh, boom!
Many big guys didn't catch that one.
Up into your center, Shea with the setup. Montrez. That wasn't a perfect play.
Oh, that was a real tough ball. The lead is 25. That's about as far as they can. Can you believe it's another turnover? Man, man. Oh. Blocked from behind by Harrell.
He ran and continued to follow the play to get another block shot for his team.
And he stays this way for 15 years. That'll be pretty good.
A monster throw down by Montrezl Harrell, having a field day.
What's Steph Curry like?
Yeah.
Beautiful feed from Gallinari to Harrell. By 19, Gallo to Harrell for two.
Oh, I want to talk to you.
Oh, wow.
Oh, slam dunk nicely by Montrezl Harrell.
Man, he just gave Aaron Gordon.
Nuggets lead it by three. Into the hole. Oh, boy, I tell you, he just close to the basket, and there's just damage got below.
And Plumlee is very good around the rim. I think he's one of the more underrated players on the Nuggets.
Millsap down the low, blocked from behind by Harrell. Two picks before he finally lost him. Harrell, beautiful pass inside to Gallo. Wow. Challenge by Harrell. He leaks out. Go to the basket.
Oh my goodness.
He has come to life.
I'm pretty sure he just baptized him.
Play one more time.
Defense has been his second half, and Tobias Harris finding Trez, and look at him baptized.
These teams know what their seed will be. The Clippers know who they will have to face in the first round. Harrell, they're going to give him the bucket.
I think display them, but, well, listen, I'm not a shoe collector, so I don't really collect anything for that matter. Harrell collecting dunks right now.
Step up some transition.
Zubats about to return. There's a steal.
Long arms, SGA right there, poked out away.
A man who knows how to finish. Just got to really take it to the hole.
Get Trez some touches, get him going. There you go.
Nice little look inside, and that time he went to the right.
Yeah, there's
the
right.
Hand.
I won.
Quickness gets him by the first defender. Then he's waiting for the next defender, and he takes him on.
Williams to Harrell for the monster jam. Lou Williams in for Shea Gilgeous-Alexander for the Clippers. Down low. Boy, just a real nice control catch and toss into the goal by Montrezl Harrell. Jarrett Temple comes up with it. Montrezl, the monster jam.
Good decisions by Parsons just to let him go. I don't think that would have ended well.
Two-point game. Fans screaming for defense. Harrell to the basket with the left hand and scores a big basket.
Montrezl is really known for going right.
Lou Williams. And this ball screen action with him and Trez is off the charts.
Nice job there. Gilgeous Alexander to Harrell. Max for the bookie. Blocked inside by Harrell. Bagley, a 28% three-point shooter. That's why nobody was guarding him there. Again, behind the pack, Harrell. Four gets fouled. Harrell, a pick for Lou. Creates some space with a little hip bump.
Oh, that was good action with he and Lou. Probably need at least another bucket to seal this thing.
Takes care of that. Career high for Montrezl Harrell. Plenty of time to get off a shot. Harrell with 5 seconds to go. He'll take it to the hole. He'll throw it down. They trailed big by 23.
Good defense.
Just knocked away. Harrell has it. Beverly ahead of the pack. Back to Harrell. Slam dunk and he's fouled. The lock. The jam. Beautifully done.
He's going to be wide open a lot.
Lou Williams, the Harrell for the monster jam. That ends a 10.
Harrell again. He's hit
6 for 7.
Percentage like shooting 50, and you get the extra point. All right, we understand all of that.
Harold the board in the bucket.
See, that's what I like about this guy.